Let's read the story of goddess Durga. Long, long ago, there lived a demon called Mahisasur, who was cruel and unkind. After winning several battles, he became the king of the earth. He was very happy and wanted to rule heaven also. Mahisasur knew that if he ruled heaven, he would rule over the gods and the goddesses too, and could do anything he desired. Lord Indra, the ruler of heaven, got worried when he heard of Mahisasur's wish. Lord Indra tried to be friends with Mahisasur, telling him that Mahisasur could rule the earth while Indra would rule heaven. Thus, together they could rule the world, but Mahisasur refused. This led to a fight between gods and Mahisasur. The battle continued for several days and finally the gods were defeated. Mahisasur became the ruler of heaven too. The gods, the goddesses and the people asked for Lord Shiva's help. Suddenly, a woman with 10 arms stood before Lord Shiva. She was Devi Durga. Devi Durga promised that she would save them. She prepared herself and went to Mahisasur's palace. Soon, she defeated all his demons. After which, Mahisasur arrived to fight with Devi Durga. Mahisasur changed himself into a buffalo, but Devi Durga chopped off its head. Now Mahisasur had a blessing. If his blood fell on the floor, he would come alive again. Thus, when he came alive, he took the shape of lion and then of an elephant. But the result was the same as his blood fell on the floor. Finally, he again took the shape of a buffalo, but this time when Devi Durga killed Mahisasur, he held a bowl so that his blood would not fall on the floor. Thus, Mahisasur was finally killed. All the gods, goddesses and the people thanked Devi Durga. The end. Hey my lovely audience, I hope you really enjoyed reading along with me. Do subscribe my channel Read Aloud Kids for more fun and interesting stories. Thank you. Bye-bye.